Regards from hell.
It almost feels like a joke.